So this song is the first single off my new album, Dangerous, and it's called Until I Let Go. And this is one of my favorites because if you listen to it, it has a Caribbean vibe to it. So we use Caribbean instruments and Caribbean beats for this song. And I love it because I wanted to show my Aruban culture in it. You know, like, show off what Aruba has to offer. So, I mean, it's my favorite because I get to show my culture with the rest of the world, which is amazing.
Only sing and dance and do?
Yeah, so for the summer festival, which is my next big thing, I will be singing and dancing for my performance of this song. But yeah, for this song, I wrote it with my producer, Kim Copeland, and we went to Nashville, we recorded it with beats and everything. We did all the pre-production over here, though, so Aruba really inspired the song.
Aruban style?
Yeah, definitely.
How did you start in music?
I've always had a love for music. It's always been a passion of mine. And when I was about 3 or 4 years old, my mom started writing poems with me. And over time, I was writing poems and they became songs. So I always attribute it to my mom because she's the one who got me interested in my poetry and inspired me. But yeah, I mean, it's always been something I enjoyed, and I've always wanted to be able to share my music with people, and I've always enjoyed listening to music, writing music, so. But it started when I was around 3 or 4, and then I started writing real songs when I was